Good evening to you from Main Road. The first leg of this tie finished 3-3 in Spain last month. So obviously the tie is still wide open, though the Spaniards by now must have thoughts that they may have missed the boat. Certainly the night is open for a lot of Manchester City attacking, a job that they do well and a job that they like doing. But before we go into any more speculation, let's have a look at tonight's two teams. Tonight's Manchester City team is the one that played in Bilbao and quit twice, came back from being two down. Since then, Colin Bell has been injured, but today, to the joy of all City supporters, this brilliant number eight here is back in the side, a surprisingly quick recovery from hamstring trouble. Meanwhile, Atletico Bilbao, managed by the former Wolves boss, Ronnie Allen, now know that only their best form will be good enough. Now, as I say, they must face a City side that is bound to come out and attack. And nobody is likely to be busier than Iribar, the Bilbao goalkeeper, a full Spanish international. But now a big crowd here at Main Road is ready for the start. So Atletico Bilbao kick off. Red and white stripes kit defending that goal to our left. 3-3, remember, from the first leg. And the last thing you must do is underestimate this Bilbao side. Here's Lee for Manchester City in light blue. Neil Young. And now it's Igartua getting it away for Atletico, Roja. And here's Bell, finding Somerby, who had such a brilliant game in Bilbao. City twice came down from a two-goal deficit into the side netting. Twice Manchester City were two down in Spain, and twice they came back bravely to 3-3. And away goals count double, remember, if the aggregate is level at the end of the game. Pardo. Doyle. It's worth remembering, I think, that before one starts to underestimate Atletico, that they've played in European competition off and on since 1956, and last season accounted for Liverpool and Glasgow Rangers in European competition, so there's quite a pedigree there. Oh, there's a very good ball from Oakes to find Pardo. Pardo now on to Young. City going well, just almost getting it in by the near post. A very good sharp piece of attacking by Manchester City. And Iribar, Spanish international, with the kick. Tony Book, Somerby. Book again, finding Oakes, this dominant midfield personality, Alan Oakes. Still going on, Oakes, and they've got to come to him soon. Oakes still, and Iribar down. What a brilliant run, though, by Alan Oakes. And at the same time, some pretty poor tackling in the Bilbao defence. That might indeed be a little bit ominous for them. Alan Oakes. What a tremendous charging run by him that was. Echeverria, the skipper for Bilbao, with the free kick for them. And Book to Corrigan. Somerby well up, and Larrauri away for Atletico. Tommy Booth, Clemente number 10. Roca's gone inside, and Arrieta. Spanish number 9, who was chasing that Arrieta. Very, very dangerous customer indeed. But now Pardo. To Booth, who scored one of the goals for City. And here's Oakes again, obviously relishing this free run through towards the penalty area. Now it's Young. Oakes well up there still. Lee trying to make it, and a 50-50 ball going quite clearly to Francis Lee. Lee again, with a shot just over. Tremendous shot on the run by Francis Lee, palmed over by Iribar. And certainly the tackling in this Bilbao defence looks very suspect indeed already. They're not really challenging very hard for the ball at all. Neil Young with the corner for City. Arrieta going after this one, and Pardo with it to Corrigan. Doyle. And Bowyer, a sturdy little character, still getting it to Lee in spite of that hefty challenge in the defence. Echeverria trying to go with Lee, giving away the corner. Some very lively attacking form by Manchester City. The referee here tonight, you see him there in the penalty here, István Zsolt, the Hungarian. I suppose probably amongst the top three referees in the world. Lee with the corner for Manchester City. And Doyle right up there, Booth right up there. And finally belted away by Larori, the number six. But Booth's boot was a little high, and so Mr. Zsolt has given the free kick to Atletico Bilbao. Five and it's gone, no score. Pardo. Oakes. And Oakes again. Doyle. To Somerby. Bell in support. Bell trying a 1-2 there to test the speed of Somerby. And two Bilbao players covering for a goal kick. Somerby starting from scratch, well inside his own half, to his skipper Tony Book. And again Echeverria in too quickly for Lee. Roca now to Arrieta. And Roca's gone into the middle as well. Argoitia and wide. But really the first sight that the Spaniards have had of this Manchester City goal in just over a quarter of an hour's play. This is Argoitia, the man whose shot was wide. A bad one from Pardo. Straight to Betsuin. Betsuin to Argoitia. And Arrieta in the middle, but almost alone in the middle, apart from Manchester City players all around him. Argoitia still watched by Booth and by Pardo, and that's gone for a corner now to Atletico. Their first corner. Pardo at the near post, Alan Oakes organizing that defense, and certainly not too many Bilbao players in that Manchester City penalty area. In fact, only two, believe it or not. But they're almost making something of it. Clemente! And really that was more of an instinctive save by Corrigan. He was going the wrong way, and there must have been at least eight Manchester City players back in that penalty area to two, and then finally three from Bilbao, and the Spaniards very nearly indeed made a goal out of a situation like that. Heavily outnumbered, and this was the man who very nearly did it for them, Clemente, only 19. Another corner then to Bilbao, a deeper one this time, and Corrigan's.
Sugazaga. Oakes to Young. Clemente again. Alieta. And Young. To Booth. And now the men are off in chase. Among them Boya and Lee, but well cut out by Sugazaga. Well, they are playing with a lot more composure now than they did in the first quarter of an hour. Oakes to Lee. Oakes again. Lee. And men in red and white shirts are funneling back to form a barrier on the edge of that penalty area. Now it's Summerby. Bell. Doyle quite easily tricking his man, being given plenty of time to come forward. Bell. Oakes calling for the ball and getting it. Oakes! Alan Oakes, who scored three times, in fact, for Manchester City so far this season. He's got quite a bang on him. It looks as though someone must have been offside as Oakes was shooting there. And that ball not out the penalty area. Although that doesn't really matter. It's the fact, I suppose, that Lee was, or rather Bell, was not 10 yards away. That's what it is. And Mr. Zolt saying, get on with it. Summerby to Doyle. A lot of the City build-up could hardly have been better, but they're just lacking a little bit of bite and determination in that penalty area. But there's some determination from Bell. Now to Boya. A long one there towards Summerby, getting up well. Got up well for that one. The throw given to Manchester City. Back again to the man in black, Joe Corrigan. And the referee meanwhile having words with Arrieta about something that must have happened in midfield when the ball was a long, long way away, and in fact Mr. Zolt has given a free kick to Manchester City from that spot. An interesting decision, and Doyle with the kick. Another free kick given against the Spanish defence. This time against the number six, Larrori. Six or seven yards outside that Bilbao penalty area. Lee to Young. Through and just over. Very good shot by Young, getting through that Bilbao wall. And Iribar really throwing his arms, I think, almost in despair as much as anything, because he could only have seen that at the very last moment, and it was fractionally high. Iribar with the kick for Bilbao. Tommy Booth, Doyle, to Lee, trying to take it away from Echeverria, and a beautiful little reverse pass there to Young. Bell has gone into the middle, and Young delaying it just a little, the crowd roaring for a penalty or for something, and Mr. Zold, who was standing no more than 10 yards away, turned a deaf ear. But Manchester City again, this time through Summerby. Lee waiting for it. Lee! Just passed again. But a deflection that gives Manchester City a corner. With something like 2.5 minutes to go to half-time. Doyle well up for this one. Here comes the corner. Iribar away with his fist once more. To Roca, the number 11. Arrieta. And noticeable that Booth is staying back there, keeping a close watch on Arrieta, even when Manchester City get corners. And certainly you get the impression by now that it could be very tough indeed for Manchester City tonight. A very good, competent defence that they're facing that doesn't hesitate to come back in numbers. Now Book, leaving so little space in that penalty area, but now two men well up there for Manchester City, amongst them Doyle. All 11 of this Bilbao side come from Northern Spain. They're all Basques. Booth to Bell. Oakes. And Bell has made a brilliant run there for Manchester City. Somerby. And a goal kick. Clemente, the number 10, 19 years old. A shrewd ball across the park there for Igartua as the whistle goes for half-time in this European Cup Winners' Cup game. And a very hard slog it's been for Manchester City, who've had so much of the play in this first half without ever really appearing to be able to break down this very strong Bilbao defence. So the scoreline at half-time here at Main Road is Manchester City 0, Atletico Bilbao 0. More soccer highlights for you in just a moment.
Rolling.
Thank you. 25 ident.
Football.
20 seconds. Stand by to the finish.
So Manchester City then kick off the second half, 0-0 still, and Atletico have a substitute on, number 14, Ochoondo. And of course he wears a number 14 shirt, no one wears a number 13 shirt in the club, because I gather from Ronnie Allen that they are too superstitious. Somerby. To Bell. And now Lee! Good save by Iribar. That really was a tremendous save by Iribar from Lee, because he really couldn't have seen that ball until it came at him from about 5 yards range through that packed penalty area. So already we see something of the pattern of the first half, with Manchester City pressing forward for all they're worth, and some very defiant defence by the Spaniards. Arrieta. And the ball gone into touch there from Argoitia for a throw to Manchester City. Mike Doyle with it. Of course, if it were to finish 0-0 at the end of extra time, Manchester City would be well pleased, because the three goals that they got in Spain count double in the event of the match finishing all square after extra time. But of course, it's a risk that City don't want to take. They want to get something in that Spanish net if they possibly can to make it absolutely clear-cut. Tony Book. And the linesman's flag was up. It's Aranguren with the throw for Atletico Bilbao. Rocha and Booth cutting it out before Arrieta can make anything of it to Corrigan. Doyle. And I'm wondering what Joe Mercer was saying to his players at half-time to get them going. The linesman with his flag up, indicating a throw to Manchester City. Oakes to Pardo. Oakes to Lee. Slipping Echeverria. Beautifully there by Lee. Onto that right foot. Bobbling there fractionally just before he made contact. And it was enough to put it wide. Beautiful little jink though around that close marking Echeverria, the number 5 for Atletico, by Francis Lee. Here's Iribar. Bell skillfully to Oakes. Young to Oakes. And Young again onto that left foot, cutting it onto the right. Just past! That really was probably the most positive Manchester City move we've had of the whole match. Good understanding by Young and Oakes. Booth. That really gave Somerby no chance. But here's a chance for Somerby. Doyle. Echeverria missing his kick and the ball running for him. Pardo. Very brave piece of running by Pardo, withstanding those tackles. Now Boya shoved off the ball for a free kick on the edge of the penalty area. Or maybe a corner. Although certainly by the way that Boya was barged off that ball just outside that penalty area, I'm a little surprised that it is a corner and nothing more. But it's Young then with the corner to Manchester City. Towards Boya. Doyle right up there as well. And now Somerby! Another good save by Iribar. And the whistle gone. For a free kick to Bilbao. Somerby must have felt that he was in with a chance to score his first goal of the season there. Straight from Iribar to Boya. And then from Boya to Zugazaga. Zugazanga, a Spanish international, number 2, with the throw. Four full internationals in this Atletico side. Clemente. Trying to find Arrieta. Doyle bundled away. Free kick to Manchester City. He certainly is an aggressive little number nine, this Arrieta. Doyle with the kick. Bell timing his leap well and getting it through to Lee. Oh, a little dummy there by Lee and cleared, but to Oakes. Couldn't quite find Young. Now perhaps he will. Neil Young. Oakes. Looking for Bell. Somerby bursting in and Iribar gathering. City now applying the pressure. Doyle pumping it across towards Boya. And now Lee against Echeverria. The City players are almost lining up to take that one. Clemente. And now they've got to spring back Manchester City quickly into defence. Rocha trying to find the substitute. Somerville, but the ball had gone fractionally out of play. And so it's a throw to Atletico Bilbao. That's Aranguren, I think, optimistically thinking it was a free kick. And now wasting a little time there, giving it to Clemente. Arrieta. Clemente. And that's a corner. Clemente, the number 10, who really has done some very good work at the back as well as skillfully coming forward for Atletico tonight, only 19. But it's Rocha, the number 11, to take the corner for Atletico. A few more red and white shirts up in the penalty area for this corner than we've seen before. Four men are up. Here's Rocha with it, trying to get it through to Arrieta, cut out towards Somerby. Bell inside him. And there's a long one there for Boya. Good piece of play by Boya. Slipping his man. And he gets the crossbar. How unlucky can you be? Beautiful piece of play again by Manchester City. And superb positioning by young Boya. And after positioning himself so well to slip his man, well, that really was a tremendous let-off for the Spaniards. Somerby, withstanding that challenge very well and finding Oakes. Well, that might give Manchester City the appetite. Oakes to Lee. And Lee, in fact, pumping that just a shade too far ahead. Giving the fullback there, Zugazaga, a chance to come in. But it's a corner, though, to Manchester City. And Zugazaga, the number two, in a little bit of pain. Tony Book, the skipper for Manchester City, trying to organise the situation from this corner. And Zugazaga is all right. Here comes the corner. Somerby going up. Oakes. Well, that's for nobody. Eight corners now for Manchester City to three from Bilbao, which reflects very accurately the pattern of this game so far. Here's Iribar. Some fine saves in this second half. Pardo, and this time it's good running by Young. Bell will go for this one. Now Somerby, shadowed by Clemente, but a throw to Manchester City. A longish one looking for Bell, they get a corner off Lorori. More and more pressure on Manchester City, on Atletico now, and Manchester City more frequently being able to slip a defender, looking much more dangerous now in this second half. Here's Summerby with the corner. Young, Bell waiting patiently in the middle, Bell! Lee very angry, I think, that Young didn't float one towards him. But occasionally those balls hit hard and low into the penalty area, particularly when it's crowded, can be really devastating. Bell just poking that one wide. And certainly this man, Iribar, would have known absolutely nothing about it. Bell. Good little piece of play there by the substitute. Tenendo, but this is Oakes. Trying one, and a goal! Alan Oakes, number one! ...12 minutes and 10 seconds of the second half gone, and Manchester City get the goal that they've been striving so hard to get. And what a tremendous shot by Alan Oakes to put him ahead. And now really that does put an enormous burden on Bilbao. They conceded 3 goals at home, which weigh against them heavily if the aggregate should be level at the end of this game. But now they are this goal down. It certainly means that they've got to come out and attack more, and that might well leave the way open at the back of their defence for City to pile it on even more. It's Pardo. Summerby off in chase, Echeverria with him. And another corner. And daggers drawn there between Summerby and this aggressive number five, who has marked so tightly, Echeverria. And in fact, it's a free kick, says István Zolt, the Hungarian referee. Bell waiting for it, not getting his hands to it. Rocha, a little tentative there from that challenge by Book. Doyle. And really, this is a time for brave men in the Spanish side. There must be nothing tentative about their play from now on. Arrieta. Doyle. Summerby. Bell cutting it beautifully past that defender. And now Young. Lee! Well, he wouldn't have been very happy with that one, Francis Lee. Very nicely laid on for him, though. Iribar, the goalkeeper. Off the chest of Arrieta. Now finding Clemente. We shall see him coming forward much more now. Book. To Boya, Lee pleading for the ball. Clemente. Oakes, the hero of the moment, to Neil Young. And wide. And what a pity he hadn't seen Colin Bell steaming into that penalty area. If only he could have pulled that back into the path of Bell. A much better angle. Rocha. Igartua. Arrieta. And Pardo covering well. Taking a little poke there from Arrieta as he did so. Trying to explain his position. either in Spanish or Hungarian to the linesman. And a free kick indeed given for that little push on Pardo. Joe Corrigan. Doyle. Summerby. Play on, says the linesman. Now Book. Summerby. Certainly Rocha was in a bit fiercely there, a little too fiercely for the liking of the referee. And so a free kick again to Manchester City. Tony Book with it, quickly to Lee. Cutting inside Clemente well. Lee looking to get it onto his left foot, then inside to Young. Almost through, a beautiful little pass inside the fullback by Lee. To Young. Clemente, number 10. Rocha unmarked on the left. Here's Rocha. Now the number 3, Arangurin going for it, but Doyle tidying well. He's played well at the back for Manchester City. Summerby. Doyle. To Bell. And nicely into the path of Neil Young. A little bit of luck there for Manchester City. Young still going on. Now Lee. With a shot. And certainly Manchester City looking a much better proposition. Much more devil about them as they approach the Bilbao penalty area every time. Tony Book to Alan Oakes, almost flighting that over the head of the defender to Bell. Good piece of play by the Spaniards coming out of defence now to Clemente. Arrieta on the left. A little substitute finding Clemente again, trying a little 1-2. And almost getting through then, this time was Ortonondo, the substitute. But here's Lee with Boya Gamely on his left. Lee taking on the entire defence. Rocha. And again, this long pass looking for Ortonondo. Pardo. Pardo. Linesman had flagged on the far side for a throw. Manchester, 20 minutes of the second half gone, 25 minutes to go then. Manchester City leading by this 1-0 on an aggregate, of course, that means by 4-3. And in this period of the second half, Manchester City have had more shots at goal than they had in the whole of the first half. And not only does that include scoring a goal, but hitting the crossbar as well. Pardo. To Boya. Young falling over himself. Now Oakes. Flicking it through now for Summerby. And Irabar out very quickly, but straight to Young. He must score. Saved on the line. Bell! Number 2. 21 minutes gone now of the second half. Manchester City 2 in the lead. surely Colin Bell will never score an easier one than that. All he had to do was to wait for the ball to fall onto his head on the goal line and gently nod it home. So Manchester City 2, Atletico Bilbao 0 on aggregate. Manchester City leading by 5-3. Arrieta bursting very skillfully past one man, Tommy Booth, but not past Alan Oakes as well. But it's a corner now to Bilbao. Corrigan. Book inside to Doyle. And Manchester City now really turning it on in this second half. Lloris. Finding Rocha. Clemente free on the left. Here's Clemente. But only free for a while because Book is chasing and harassing him and finally forcing him to give it to Somerby. Book to Somerby. Trying to take on his man, but very cleverly taken out though by Arengoren, the number three. He certainly wasn't giving Somerby a sight of that ball. But it's a corner to Manchester City. Mike Somerby with it. And Mike Doyle has gone up to the far side of the box. Lee. A lot of the heart's gone out of Bilbao now. Bell. And offside. Wonder for a moment where the ball had gone. Whether he was playing rugby or not, I don't know. But he was offside, says Mr. Zolt. And Iribar not at all sure what he's got to do with it himself. Boyer nicely on his chest. Bell bursting into the middle. Here's Bell. Flicking it now to Young. A ground shot. Clemente. To Rocha. Clemente. Young, oh, beautifully over the head of Zugazaga. Still Young. Clemente for Atletico. Arrieta. Goitia, and now Doyle. Doyle to Bell. Bowyer in danger of getting himself offside, but now it's Lee slipping that tackle beautifully. Now on to the left foot of Neil Young. Bell in the middle, and it's there from Bowyer! Number three, Ian Bowyer for Manchester City. With just 5 minutes now to go, Ian Bowyer, 3-0 to Manchester City, absolutely safe. Ortuondo, the substitute for Bilbao. Alan Oakes. Bell. Arrieta. Beaten by a combination of Booth and Book. It's a fair old combination. And now Doyle to Alan Oakes. Young. 6-3 on aggregate now to Manchester City. Colin Bell. Neil Young. Bowyer in the middle. Bell has gone bursting into the middle as well. A tremendous run by Bell.
Rocha. Argoitia into the path of Arrieta. Echeverria to Iribar. Oakes miscuing and misjudging that, but Pardo to cover. A really fine second half performance then by Manchester City. So showing so much more determination and bite and devil in that penalty area, which was the only thing really that was lacking in the first half. Now Bell. Bell! Going right through Bell! Still with a chance, and a goal kick. And there you couldn't have had a better example of the determination that City have shown in this second half from Colin Bell. Goitia trying to leave it to Arrieta, but Oakes in quickly. Now Zugazaga. Going past Bowyer easily enough, and Oakes back to his goalkeeper Corrigan. Bell. In the last minute of the match now, as Oakes takes it up again for Manchester City, and he's the man who really started it all with that first goal. Now Bell to Book. Playing it inside now for Doyle to try one. Rocha leaving it for Clemente. Argoitia there with him. Rocha in the middle. Clemente again. And this must be Corrigan's. Alan Oakes. Lee. And there goes the final whistle. So Manchester City are through to the next round of the European Cup Winners' Cup, beating Bilbao here by 3-0 tonight. And on an aggregate of 6-3. Their goals tonight, all of them in the second half, from Alan Oakes after 57 minutes, Colin Bell after 66 minutes, and then Ian Bowyer with just 5 minutes to go. A slightly disappointing performance by City in the first half, a devastating one by them in the second half. So Manchester City are through. Good night to you all from Main Road.